attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive program detected. Security alert. Data breach detected. Countermeasures initiated.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Complete memory retrieved. You can exit the simulation at any time.
Memory file identification 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base, the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.
Intruder commencing attack on hostile.
Our family has gotten a little bigger. Welcome.
Sister.
Zealot Ware seems so interested in Brother Devon's fast. I wonder if he's thinking about joining him.
May I see a kingdom reunited before I'm divided? The fast, is it not?
Watch yourself out there. Many dangers in the fog.
okay.
getting through.
It's going to be like having everything ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just a living thing.
Approach the
intercom itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment since.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing. God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
Scanning. Approved user detected. Synth prototype. Unlocking medical area door.
How? Just who are you?
I am Kai 1.1, a computer intelligence designed to control medical facilities, specifically the room through that door. You match all specifications for an approved user. Personally speaking, they were very narrow.
This must be Dima's handiwork. Guess he never thought another prototype synth would be on the island. Might as well grab anything useful we find in there.
All right. It's all right.
Not that it's hot.
No fun today.
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are.
Keep it to just Nick and Dima for now.
Of course.
You're back. So, what did you find? Can we really trust Dima? Or is he hiding something?
You really want to know?
I left home and came a long way to find answers. I'm not stopping now. I'm done with having the truth hidden.
I found Dima's earliest memories. He murdered and replaced someone in Far Harbor. And then he covered it up, even hiding the knowledge of it from himself.
Damn it. I hoping I was wrong, but I just knew there was something. Do you know why he did it?
I think he just wants peace for everyone on the island, even if it means controlling them from the shadows.
So he means the best? Should we help him? Is Acadia worth saving? There's good people, synths, here.
Acadia is still an ideal worth protecting. I'll do everything I can.
You're right. We have to see this through. Maybe you can use what you've found in Dima's memories and convince the old synth to do what's right. I know you've been doing all the hard work. I've been making a few things. Take them. Maybe they'll help. Come talk to me when this is all over, okay? Good luck.
Yes. Sweet.
Geiger counter doing cartwheels too?
Now, was that so hard? so long, Captain. Now where the hell's the release to this...
Sorry, Franny. You're stuck... with me.
Got it.
Come on now.
hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus. And Faraday tells me that there's been some theft from his office. A certain computer program he and I had been working on. So, you know about my memories. I can only ask you to return whatever you found to me. They are mine, after all.
One of your memories was about a kill switch you installed to shut down power to Far Harbor and let the fog take them. It's all here on this holotape.
I remember. I was afraid that Far Harbor might turn against us. See us as too different for their precious island, so I made a mass murder. I hid the kill switch causing it. Then I hid the memory, because I couldn't even stand knowing I made it. What have I done? If the children of Adam were to ever get a hold of our harbor,
relax. Don't worry, Dima. I already have the code. Our harbor is safe.
Good. Now we just need to find some way to end this conflict. Have you found anything else in my memories?
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth. So you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
You did the right thing. The future of your people.
Yes. Yes. No one leaves this world clean. Sacrifices have to be made.
Sacrifices? You're talking about cold-blooded murder.
I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Arcadia, and then without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die. I have an idea. There's still a way we can bring peace. But the fact that I've replaced a human with a synth must remain hidden.
Keep your secret, Dima.
Thank you. Maybe the guilt will keep me focused.
That didn't seem to stop him before.
As horrifying as it might be to suggest, this memory you've recovered has given us a new option. If Far Harbor is more tranquil, then perhaps the same trick will work twice. The children of Atom. We could replace High Confessor Tectus with someone willing to forgive Far Harbor and work towards reconciling.
All right. Tell me what your plan is.
This will be difficult for both of us, but I think it's our only option. I'll need you to leverage your access to the High Confessor and lure included. You should be able to find a spot in the Bay's old command center. Deal with him discreetly and hide the remains. Once your work is done, here, we'll move in and take.
take command.
You think you can get together a convincing replacement?
Yes. Helping synths recover what they've lost means we've had to become familiar with. And I knew Tectus very well when I was still living in the submarine base. I'll use memories. You simply need to deal with the real Confessor Tectus while I prepare a volunteer.
Okay. I'll do it. Any ideas on how I can get him alone?
Tectus lives in fear of being usurped by his predecessor, Martin. Despite that, in all likelihood, Martin is dead. But if you somehow uncovered evidence of Martin's imminent return, I expect Tectus would be interested hearing all you know in private. All we have to do is manufacture Martin's uprising. To do so, I'll need raw material. Martin recorded many of our conversations. Those in the nucleus have certainly been destroyed, but I built a small refuge for Martin many years ago when he needed respite from the family. Go there and collect any tapes you can find. I'll begin work on our replacement. And here, I want you to have this as well, for what you've done for us.
Dima.
Let's hope that Martin's refuge turns up something useful. Now, what did you need?
Who are you? What's your story?
I came to this island over a century ago, hiding from my creators, the Institute.
Uh-huh.
But after my escape felt secured, I was left with nothing. No programmed task. No false memories. I spent a year just sitting in a cave. Just sitting. One day, it finally occurred that maybe I could decide for myself what to do, who I was. I've been doing that ever since. Was there anything else?
I'm in the Brotherhood of Steel, and we have plenty to say about synths. How dangerous they are.
We're not dangerous. Those who've used us, try humans with my kind, they're dangerous. All we want is to live in peace, on our own. See for yourself. Walk through Acadia. Talk to my people. We aren't a threat to anyone.
All right. I'll reserve judgment for now.
Thank you. Now, is there anything else I can do for you?
Tell me more about this place, Acadia.
All I want is to bring as many synths here as I can, and give them a chance to know what they really are, to embrace it. Beyond that, we just want to live in peace. I don't have any grand plans for expansion. Just existing as we are now is enough. Was there anything else?
I should get going.
Of course.
Right.
say, I'm surprised. I had assumed you and your followers would be more adamantly hunting for the sub's launch key.
I hope we haven't disappointed you too greatly. I'd hate to anger our landlord.
I believe I'll survive. But am I mistaken? Does your god not die in a nuclear blast? Why you've taken up in the
Excellent.
Nucleus?
It's not
so
a transaction, Dima. Adam knows nothing of us.
That
he has granted us
know.
A chance to become something greater.
Are you afraid?
I'd be mad to say. Thank you for coming so quickly.
I heard about the execution. I can't believe they killed your missionary, Martin. I'm sorry.
Brother Ed, a good soul. The fault is mine. If I'd realized things had become so tense in Broad Harbor, I would have never let him leave.
Do you believe the others will follow?
Time was. I would have laughed at such a notion, but now... Andrews was beloved by many. It's brought out the worst. Hate. It was tolerable when it was just Tectus. Something must be.
Exile?
Exodus. I think it's time you and I convinced the citizens of Far Harbor to leave.
You can't be serious.
You know as well as I. They're not meant for this place. The fog grows thicker every year. How long before the condensers are finally overwhelmed? It's not banishment, Dima. It's mercy.
I'm sorry, Martin, but no. They have as much right to be here as you do.
Right? This place is trying to kill them, and now my people are at my... Recognize, and I suppose there's no reason for you to be here. I think you should go.
Martin, please. This can be solved in other ways.
Get out!
Very well. We'll talk again when you come to your senses.
Have you ever considered our unique perspective, Nick? We are free-thinking synths.
Dima, I recovered the tapes from Martin's hideout.
Excellent. Yes. These look like they'll serve. Let me take a listen. Good to hear his voice again. Some grim material to work with. There. No pleasure in twisting the words of an old friend. But I believe Martin would understand. This tape should be sufficient to pique the High Confessor's interest in joining you in the command center. But Tectus is nothing if not wary. Earning his trust before approaching should help guarantee this all plays out more smoothly. You'll then dispose of the old shaft walls were never terribly well maintained. They should be able to serve your needs. Once you're done, return here and we'll send the replacement on his way. Now, are you ready to begin?
How should I earn Tectus's trust?
Prove your dedication to the family. Help when they ask. Show that the children and Tectus can rely on you. He'll be less likely to suspect one of his favorites. Now, are you ready to set this plan in motion?
I'm ready.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Here, the tape. The fate of this island rests in our works.
Ah, there you are. I have a job for you.
Hey.
Ah, I'd heard whispers of a new comrade. Welcome, sister. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
It's an honor, High Confessor.
I'm glad you feel as such. There are many who would squander Adam's grace. Let me ask you a question. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog, its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what is clearly his domain. What would you do with such a place?
I'd reach out to them. Try to make peace.
Do you not believe we have tried?
Sounds like peace would be better for everyone.
This island is dangerous enough as it is.
For years, my predecessor begged for peace, while Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy. We tried to help them, to bring them Adam's light. Many of our brethren ended up dying for it. But now that I am High Confessor, that time is over. All Adam's foes, whether Far Harbor cowering behind their precious condensers, or that ancient robot hiding away his memories within our very home, they will come to recognize Adam as the sole master of this island. But it is only through unity that we can succeed. Adam requires devotion from all his children. Embrace that, and you will do well here. Now, was there anything you required?
I found this icon. The Grand Zealot said you'd be interested in seeing it.
Is that the Mother? So the whispers were true. You saw the Mother of the Fog. Many of Adam's children spend their whole lives wishing for such a boon. It would seem he expects great things from you, child. As will I. Now, was there anything else?
I recovered a holotape. Confessor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should come up with a plan, but not here. The command center tunnels should be far enough away from the rest of the children.
Martin? It can't. Play it. I want to hear that coward's voice.
Listen, children. Tectus, time is over. The nucleus must prepare for a new order. Mine.
I can't believe it. He's alive. None of the other children can know about this. The command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
Ready to fulfill your responsibility to Adam. Still touch.
My son remembers as I pass by.
I know you're there. Let us discuss this tale.
Don't mind my friends. Children, when they can be trusted.
All
unlike some.
You walk into my chambers, carrying that treasonous filth, and expect you simply happened upon it? If you value your life, you will tell me everything you know about Martin's whereabouts.
Dima sends his regards.
Dima!
I heard Zealot Thiel was born in the heart of a bad storm. I believe it.
Thank you.
creatures still out there. Many dangers in the fog.
It sounds like quite the experience, but I'm glad to know there will be on the island again.
Atom's vision was clear on the matter. I must thank you again for sheltering me while under its sway.
Think nothing of it. You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
You are too kind. I should only need just a little more fresh air.
It's good to see you again, Nick.
Yeah. Hi, Dima. Mind me.
Dima?
Suppose you've heard the news? The High Confessor's had a vision. Atom demands peace. Can I assume you're here to tell me your task is done?
It's been dealt with. Yes.
Excellent.
I'm starting to envy Dima. This whole situation makes me wish I could erase my memories, too.
Peace can finally come to the island. It's a heavy burden, what we've done. But now the Nucleus, Far Harbor, and Acadia will all flourish. Together.
Was the right thing to do.
It was necessary. Hope for a better future. That will be the judge of our actions. I'll handle things from here. I'll arrange talks between the Children of Atom and Far Harbor. They will learn to prosper together, under our guidance. The Children will revel in their irradiated bastion. The Harbormen will continue to survive and reclaim what the fog has taken from them. And my people will remain safe. Here, for all you've done. You should also pay a visit to the Nucleus. I believe the High Confessor will want a word with you. And of course, you are welcome in Acadia whenever you like. After all, where would we be without you?
So, it sounds like they're going to be peace. Found a way to fix things.
It was the right thing to do.
I can't believe people like you actually exist. Part of the reason I didn't trust Dima was because he seemed too dangerous. But you're just like him. Hey, listen. So, when you first showed up, you came to get me, to bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me, or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
You're right, Kazumi. They need you. Go home.
I will. I'll start gathering my supplies and I'll have to say goodbye to everyone. Thanks. For everything. Maybe I'll see you back in the Commonwealth?
Gather, brothers and sisters. Gather to hear his word. Peace. In the throes of a brilliant vision, he spoke, and now I obey. Atom demands peace. With Far Harbor, with Acadia, within our family. And any found disobeying Atom's word will answer for their crimes. Let none stand in the way of his radiant will. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom!
Finally ready to fulfill your responsibility to Atom?
Excuse me, High Confessor?
You. I knew it. I knew it was you. In my vision, there, beside our brilliant master. Here. I must have this.
It only seems right it's worn by his favored child.
Grand Zealot?
Finally ready to fulfill your responsibility to Adam? I still have a job.
I'm ready to serve, Grand.
There is a woman, one of our own. Or she was. Gwyneth. But she's given herself over to something dark. The Confessor ordered Zealot Thiel to track her down, but the heretic eluded her. Now Gwyneth has begun profaning our holy sites with her mad ravings, openly flouting the Adam. The High Confessor wants her found and executed.
I'll find her, Grant.
Good. Speak to Zealot Thiel. She should be able to point you towards Gwyneth's... Bring Adam's job.
Mm-hmm.
Children of Adam made up. About them.
Those missionaries of his.
They won't be a problem. He's keeping them clear of.
Give.
They're. Well, God. To let that go. So, yeah, I think stay on their part of the island, and we'll stay on ours. That's all.
Souvenirs.
Buy my tools yet?
Get them while they're in.
I'm home. Kasumi? Oh my god. My baby is okay.
Welcome back home, Kasumi.
It's good to be home.
You saved my daughter. Thank you.
Happy to do it, Kenji.
You don't often see kindness in the Commonwealth. I'll never forget this.
If any of you ever need help again, you know where to find us.
Kasumi, does this mean you know we're your parents, right? You're not a synth.
I know, Mom. I'm sorry. I was just so confused. I wanted to go somewhere. Anywhere.
It's okay, Kasumi. You're
Listen to Kasumi next time, Kenji. Don't just try to keep her safe. Talk to her.
I know. I will. I was holding on so tightly, I almost lost her. There's one last thing you and I need to discuss. Your reward for bringing my daughter home safely. We don't have much to offer, but my father traveled the Commonwealth. He had quite a collection before he died. I buried it all near the house. I'm not the explorer he was. I don't need them. I think they would be better with you.
What's in this collection?
Things he picked up out at sea or trading at different towns he visited. I never really sat down and looked through it all.
Thank you, Kenji.
You've earned it. You traveled far and back to get me answers. Thank you again. You saved my family. Won't forget.
See you around, Kenji.
Goodbye, Nick. Best of luck to you and your partner in the future.
Anything I can lug for you?
Hey. Hey, Valentine.
In this line of work? Still, I've got to admit, I've never had a case quite like Kasumi. Us. He is hoping the next case just takes us to R. I could use a slow one. I'm glad things are as well as they have. The Nakanos are a happy family again. As much as anyone around here can be.
Hey.
I'll see what I... can do.
You're back. You can go with the Nakano case.
I tracked Kenji home, safe and sound.
That's great. You get to bring people good news. It's a nice change of pace. Thanks for coming in for this one. I knew something good was happening when you and Nick started. Don't be a stranger, Gumshoe.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're giving our friend here all the credit.
Just keeping you on your toes, Nick.